is always a special buzz on the opening day of any cup competition.
Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start. Both have also indicated a front foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on it.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Memphis Depay looking to penetrate. Memphis Depay! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
And here's Diaby. And here's Diaby. Diaby plays it. Towering header! This could fall anywhere! Defenders on the back foot. Memphis Depay drives it forward. A really good feat from him. Looks to thread. He's gone for it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Here's Diaby. Arangis gets it out to the wing. Diaby. He's had a goal!
And he's fouled in there. Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
It's the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Plays it short, crosses into the area. Bellarabi has a goal! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Tar. Demirbay. Witz. Asmoon. Diaby provides an outlet, and the shot! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low. Demirbay. More than half. The referee's awarded a free kick. Let's be lenient here. Again, he'll get too many more chances.
By a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
It's not a tidy challenge. Free kick given.
no routine save. Griezmann really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Tar knocks it away. And here's Koke.
Llorente.
Final 5 minutes. Had a shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Koke is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. And the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful.
A strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing and possession.
So, it's away we go then. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
The Portuguese do have a penchant for producing great wingers, Peter, and this fella, Rafael Leão, is another really good example. He likes to play down the middle.
And the finish! Dinamo Zagreb have an early lead. Good start.
Kalulu.
Tonali. Brahim Diaz. Tomori.
Calabria.
Hernandez.
Kalulu.
Hernandez.
Tonali.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Speculative strike.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
Hernandez goes looking. Tonali.
Gets up to head it! It's a goal! AC Milan are all square.
Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
It's Petkovic.
He's left his man. It's got through to... He's had a goal! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Tomori tries to get it forward quickly. Gets his foot in there, going through. Oh, it's a shoots! Out to the flank,
Petkovic.
He's gone for it!
He's missed, but by that far.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And it's played forward. Tonelli has created one goal already. Play for a throw. Whipped in.
Up to meet it! And yes, it's there! It's level again! What a match we have!
Absolute gem of a cross. Made the header simple.
Look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
I appreciate good football all around there. To me. Drilled in low.
Calabria gets rid without sophistication.
Has a pop! Terrific save by Manuel.
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Kalapi.
Brahim Diaz.
And it's Calabria.
He's got away. Has a hit! Just couldn't quite turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Tomori with the clearance.
Rafael Leao.
Oh, good ball. Going through. Brahim Diaz. Chance. Hits one. Oh, that's an own goal.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.